Steve McCants on South Beach, Miami, Florida, just leaving the premiere of The U. It was a very great document, and it's a very true story of how things get done and they don't get done. How the NCAA put people on probation, and because of things that happen that every school in the country does. And I think the NCAA is making tens of billions of dollars, and their kids are getting the best of everything. And they get these kids out of the product and expect it, put something in front of them and for them not to get, not to accept it. I think it's a damn shame. I think it's a great documentary. It's look forward to it for coming out, and I think it's going to be an eye-opener for all universities around the country. Thank you very much.